Three more victims have stepped forward accusing a Delaware County chiropractor of indecent assault. 61-year-old Ardel Cirio turned himself into Newtown police this morning. He was already facing indecent assault charges after two other victims stepped forward. Cirio surrendered his license to practice as a condition of his bail.